spot on the 8 p.m. The show starts at 9.